national debate over gun control flares up yet again. We regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime... purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen.
You can't trust the tap water.
Both son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His six-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was
204863.
Soon after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murder,
look behind you. I said, look.
could do nothing but walk. And then, I saw me, walking in front of myself. But, it wasn't really me. Watch out. The gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you?
Father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home. After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage.
You got fired, so you drowned your sorrows in booze. She had to get a part-time job working a grocery store cash register. Only reason she could earn a wage at all is the manager liked how she looked in a skirt. You remember, right? Exactly 10 months back.
Thank you. such a drag. Every day he'd eat the same kind of food, dress the same, sit in front of the same kind of games. Yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day he goes and kills us all. He couldn't even be original about the way he did it. I'm not complaining. I was dying of boredom anyway. But guess what? I will be coming back, and I'm bringing my new toys with me.